Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
QVC, we have switched the gears, okay? We had Patricia Nash, and now we're talking about in-home helpers. And if you're shopping today, use that QVC credit card. You'll get 5 easy monthly payments when you're shopping with it, and then if you do not have one, you can open one, get approved within seconds, and you'll get $40 statement credit into your account after you make your first purchase, okay? You'll see that after a couple of weeks. But just know that's a fun way to shop here at QVC, and it's one of my personal favorites. So let's talk about in-home helpers. What are you looking for that you might need in your home right now? So one of those items might be this one right here. This is my pick of the show. Of having simple solution products. Welcome in. How are you?
How are you? It's so good to see you, Courtney. I mean, you said it. It's a game changer. Once you realize that you don't have to try to juggle this big, bulky bath towel on your head because the folks at Turby Twist created this so long ago and have had so much success with QVC with it, because it's such a small, easy tool. It's the perfect partner for every beauty routine. And like you said, you get out of the shower and Courtney
just not interested in putting on our heads.
Well, the towel doesn't work, right? So
right.
You are mixing that. But you know, I'll just show you real quickly how to put it on, Courtney.
Okay.
That we showed it in the video, but because then I can show you what you can do when you have it on. Okay. So I always start with the label in the back. And now let's just assume my hair was dripping wet as it was earlier. So I just flip my head over, label in the back, okay?
I'm going to try this with you.
Your hair in this long tapered sleeve. Okay, I have a lot of hair, and my head is quite large.
Okay.
You don't have to worry about sizing. It fits any size head and will hold any length, volume, or texture of hair, okay?
Okay.
And then you start twisting. This is when the magic happens. This is when the water is being extracted out of your hair.
Got it.
And what makes
I'm on
twist
it.
Unique okay. is this non-slip loop, okay?
Got
so
it.
If I can find it, here it is. So you insert the tail in the non-slip loop, and this is what makes it so brilliant because it is on your head.
So easy.
And it stays on your head. You can take your tops on and off. It stays on.
Mm-hmm.
We've done dance parties with them. You know, we've done spa parties where we've kept our mask on. We're
yeah, simple. Because if I do my larger towel on my head anyways, it just starts to fall off. It starts kind of tipping in my front of my face. If I'm trying to like walk around the house or do other things, my towel just is not staying on my head. This is staying on my head. I did it without even using a mirror. So that just shows you how simple and easy it
is. You're a pro because you've used them for so long, right?
Yeah.
But it's accelerating that drying process. And
mm-hmm.
you're right. You're going about doing everything for yourself, your own personal care.
Yeah.
But you know, we have families. We take care of other people. Mm-hmm. We're running around and protecting our hair. It's great to do like the Wen hair masks.
Ooh.
And leave them in overnight.
Yes.
I have nieces, that little nieces, and you know, they'll do bath time at night. So, you know, they don't want to go to bed and get their pillows all wet. So they sleep with their Turby Twist and they fit perfectly. Let me just tell you kind of a fun idea. You know, I know you're a girlfriend kind of girl, but I'm missing my friends now. I know everybody's missing their get togethers. And we used to do girl weekends every fall. So I just sent a little, well, they haven't received them yet. So if they're watching, you know, tune out. But
don't look.
to have a Zoom spa party with Lori Tevis. And then I'm going to include
this. Welcome in, Ashley.
Hi, thank you.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm happy to be here.
Thank you so much for joining us. Can you just tell us a little bit about why this was created and how we should know if we might need to get this home?
Yeah, absolutely. So I've been a physical therapist for over a decade now, and whenever I'm working with patients, I find that people often have to make the choice between safety and function. And so I wanted them to have the opportunity to be able to use a device that could adjust to their environment the way that we're designed to be able to do. So with this one device, whether you have narrow hallways in your home or you have a small bathroom that you have to get into, you don't have to abandon your safety device in order to access different parts of your home. So this one device allows you to go from a walk.